monogamous, it's polygamous or promiscuous. Okay, so they don't form couples. Even though there is an alpha male and an alpha female, it doesn't mean they are a couple. They're not loyal to one another. They can mate with each other.